yourself. You wanna know what Zeus said to narcissists? You better watch yourself.
Thank you. can feel the electricity. Money through this arena. This is going to be some
battle. I'm AJ Styles. So I'm AJ Styles, the one in the blue, testing out some new moves. I'm the NXT champion. You missed the entrance boogie. So I'll show you my entrance and stuff. This is what you call some career.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage. What? Is he even a
guy? He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Here tonight.
Shoulders down. This could be it. Count one.
And he kicks out. And he lives to fight again.
Wow. What is this? And determination.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
just...
was to provide a better life for his family.
he going to do here? What's he going to do here?
Singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe. Kevin Owens, let's get your take on it. You know, I heard Kevin Owens tell people to trust him on more than one occasion. To be honest with you, I'd shake hands with him, but I count my fingers afterwards.
Well, luckily the body hasn't absorbed too much of the attack up to this point.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight.
He's able to create some separation here.
One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat. Quickly back to the topic of trust, I'd say Sami Zayn trusted Kevin Owens, and look what happened to him at NXT TakeOver All Evolution.
I don't know why anybody would trust anybody in this industry. Everybody trying to get to the top of that mountain. Making friends isn't going to get you there any sooner. In fact, it might slow you down.
Kevin Owens shows us some clever offense here.
I'm sensing a pattern here, Cole.
And what would that be?
Well, he's going to do the same thing over and over and over.
Back in the ring now.
Yeah, let's just see how long he can keep it in the ring.
My God, his body's been through hell on his ribs.
Here's the cover. He did it. What a huge win.
The goose come out here, Michael.
Thank you.
Travis. Hey. Travis. Get up. Turn that off. Let's go. Turn that off.
I'm coming.
Come on, get up.
Ethan!
Travis!
I'm turning everything off!